It's not true.
Promise me you'll take care of Louisa.
Will you stop it?
And that you'll treat our child like your own.
I said that's enough.
Hey, what are you doing to my brother? Leave here at once.
Diego, you better take back what you said.
No.
Diego, I said take it back.
Get him out of here.
You're a liar, Diego.
Diego, are you okay? Did Carding hurt you? What's happening to you, Diego? Diego, are you all right? How was your trip, Carding? Carding, what's wrong?
How dare you? How long did you think you could fool me?
Carding, what are you talking about?
How could I have been so stupid? I had my doubts, but I accepted everything you said. You made me look like a fool, Louisa.
Carding, you don't know what you're saying.
I thought you were innocent. But all this time you had an affair with Diego.
Carding, that is not true.
Don't deny it, Louisa. I already know everything.
No.
You had an affair with Diego, and that child you're carrying is his child.
I thought that this Lorraine you were talking about was old. I didn't think she'd be this young and pretty. Where's her husband?
Oh, he's gone. Her husband has left them a long time ago.
Be honest with me. Are you having an affair with that woman?
Mother, please. She might hear you. It's embarrassing.
Why can't you answer me? Are you hiding something?
No, Mother. I'm not hiding anything. We're not having an affair. Lorraine has been good to me all this time. I hope you won't put any other meaning to it.
Make sure it stays that way. You should be ashamed if you'll get into a relationship just for money.
You don't have to lecture me, Mother. My conscience is clear. You should be telling these things to Louisa. Lorraine, sorry to keep you waiting. We're just waiting for the drinks.
No, I don't mind.
Okay.
Please, Carding, you must believe me. What you're saying
is true. What is happening here?
My wife has been cheating on me. The child she's carrying is Diego's.
That is not true.
You have no shame.
It's not true. Please believe me. Someone's spreading these lies about me, Carding.
Believe you?
Believe what I tell
you,
So
what? So you can deceive me again with all your lies? That's enough, Louisa. I've had it.
How dare you, Louisa? Get out of here.
Carding, please. You have to believe me. It's not true. It's not true.
It was Diego himself who told me all that. Why would he do that if it wasn't true? What would he get out of it, huh?
I don't know his intentions, but what he's saying isn't true, Carding.
You get out of here. You get out of here now.
Carding.
I don't need you anymore, Louisa. I don't want to see you again. Leave now. Get out.
Madame, and Dad! There's an emergency! Please go and see Louisa. She's in trouble. It's because Carding found out that Louisa had an affair with Diego, and now he's so
what?
Furious, he might not be able to control himself and kill
Let's
someone!
Go, hurry!
Go away!
Carding, please don't be
I said
like
go away!
That's enough!
Please believe me, I didn't do anything wrong, please!
Nothing wrong?
Carding, please, I'm begging you. Please.
How can I ever believe you?
Carding, I'm telling the truth.
Louisa, how can you prove that you're telling the truth this time?
Please, please, Carding.
Do you have any idea how much you've hurt me?
Carding, hurry, let's go.
That should have been
Louisa.
My child.
Carding!
I don't believe you.
No, let's go, my daughter.
Sure, hurt her.
I warned you before. If you ever hurt Louisa, I would take her away from you.
Well, you don't have to do that. Because I'm giving your daughter back to you. What? You all belong together, liars and deceivers.
Carding.
Leave this place.
Carding.
Carding, please.
She's carrying something.
Let's go,
Louisa. Mother, I didn't do anything wrong.
I know, child. I know.
Because he's in the city.
Carding.
What are you doing here?
You have to come with me right now.
Wait just a moment.
Whatever it is you're planning to do, you can no longer fool Cardin. So don't bother and stop wasting our time.
We will go and confront Diego. I want to prove to you that he is the one who's lying.
That won't do anything, Luisa. It won't.
Cardin is right. You're just wasting your time.
I'm begging you. This is the last thing I'm going to ask of you.
Don't let her fool you, Cardin.
If you still refuse to believe me after this, I promise not to bother you again.
If you all believe that Luisa cheated on you, you should not be afraid to face Diego. We're not afraid. Let's go, Cardin. Let's talk to Diego and get this over with. We know what Diego will say anyway, that he had an affair with Luisa. Because that's what happened. Well, what are you waiting for? Let's go.
Diego? Diego?
Luisa. You came to me.
Diego, please. Tell Cardin the truth. Tell him we did not have an affair. That this child I'm carrying isn't yours. Have pity on me, Diego.
Luisa. Luisa. I hope you can forgive me.
Yes, I've forgiven you. But I'm begging you, Diego, please tell Cardin the truth. Diego. Diego, please speak up, Diego. You must tell him what happened. Diego, have pity on me, please. Diego, tell him the truth. Diego, please tell him the truth.
Tatay!
Yes?
Diego!
Tatay, call the doctor, hurry!
All right.
Diego, say it! Diego!
Excuse me.
Doctor, please don't let Diego die. I'm begging you, don't let him die.
I'm sorry for this. But Diego already signed a DNR. Do not resuscitate.
What is that?
He's clinically dead. There's nothing we can do to help him live without life support. It was his wish.
But you have to do something. You have to do something.
I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Cardin. Cardin. Cardin, please believe me.
Luisa.
Diego.
Calm down, Luisa.
That's enough, Luisa.
Diego.
That's enough.
Anyone home? Are you Luisa?
What is it?
This document is for you, Luisa. If I were you, I wouldn't contest it, so it would all be over soon.
Luisa? What is this about? I don't understand what he's saying.
Cardin filed for annulment of marriage. He no longer wants to be married to me.
He no longer wants to be married to you? And act as if nothing has happened? Is he out of his mind?
I'd like to repeat my advice to concede to this petition.
Hey, you don't know us. We don't concede to anything. We're going to fight this.
If you feel that way, we have no choice but to reveal all of Luisa's wrongdoings. We're going to tell the court that Luisa has committed adultery. That way she violated her marriage vows. We also have to reveal in the lawsuit that Cardin is not the father of the child Luisa is carrying. That is if Luisa's even pregnant.
Hey, you're really looking for a fight. Go ahead, keep talking. Say something. I've been wanting to punch someone, so
madam,
go ahead, keep talking.
Madam, please concede to Mr. Medel's petition. That way you wouldn't have to appear in the hearings. Let's put an end to all this mess. And also spare both families the anguish and the pain of a trial.
Get out of here. Get. Don't ever come back here.
I'm sorry about the food. I think I burnt it. Oh, by the way, I bought you a blouse. I'm sorry I just got this from the market, but even if it's cheap, I made sure that I picked out a good style for you.
That's okay. I can still bear it for a few weeks, because I know we're not staying here for long. We're going to have our old lives back. We'll be rich again. I've overheard you and Mimi talking. I give you permission to marry her. It's about time you have your marriage to Luis Arnold.
Mother, if you're thinking that I would marry Mimi just to save us from poverty, I can't do that. I can still find work. I promise you, things will get better.
What are you talking about, Cardin? You can't even find a decent job. If we're going to depend on your measly income, we are going to be poor all our lives. Marry Mimi so we can rise out of this miserable existence.
Does look like Mother Mena.
Mm. Oh, look.
Oh. It's Mother Mena.
Oh, it's her.
She's a cripple.
Oh, what happened to all her money?
I heard she burned down her house. Oh. To claim insurance money.
Oh.
Is that Mena? What happened to her car?
She's fallen into hard times.
Why are you laughing at me? Don't you know who I am? I am Medang Medel.
You have nothing to brag about now. You've lost your money. Now you're as poor as we are.
I am not like you. Don't compare me to you. Ugh. Get away from me.
Old hat!
Go away! Go away! Miserable idiots!
No wonder you lost!
Thank you. Yes, coffee.
Same here.
Just coffee. We're not done, David. I have a proposal for you. Do you know the owner of the house where Luisa and her mother are staying?
I can find out for you. Why?
I want them to be kicked out of that house.
Isn't it enough that you made Diego lie to Carding about his having an affair with Luisa? Didn't they separate because of that? Why do you want Luisa to suffer so much more?
Because even to this day, Luisa is still on Carding's mind.
So what about it? It's not that easy to forget the feelings for someone that you love. Just be patient. Carding would soon get over Luisa.
While Luisa is around, Carding will never forget her. I want that woman to disappear from my life.
So what's your latest proposal? You're not even helping me out with your mother. What do I get in return?
What else? There is only one thing that matters to people like you. Money. Name your price.
$200,000, Mimi. That's my price.
Agreed. I want those two out by the end of this week.
Deal.
Deal. What are you doing here?
This is the only good hotel here in town. So I got a room here.
If you think I'm going up to your hotel room, you're mistaken.
I overheard everything you and Diego did to ruin Luisa. And I also heard that you're planning to throw Luisa and her entire family out of this town.
So, what can I give you? In exchange for your silence. You're checked in the hotel, right? Do you want to talk in your room?
How do people like you manage to sleep at night?
Rags for sale. Oh,
God, Herb, that's big busy. I hear that it's not Bernadette's child.
Oh, goodness.
What's happening to the children?
Oh, it's you, Belen.
I would like to buy some rags.
Okay. Oh, no. It's all right, Belen.
Oh, no, no, no. I will not accept no for an answer. Wait. Here, this is for you. Keep the payment.
Thank you so much.
You know what, Luisa? Even if we were together for just a short time, I got to know you well. I know that you're innocent and that you couldn't have done all those things.
Thank you.
Do you want me to help you sell these?
Oh, no, you don't have to. I don't want to trouble you.
Oh, come on, let me try. You just watch, okay? Rags for sale, rags for sale, rags for...
Hello, David? Someone overheard our conversation.
Who?
Carding's cousin and best friend. His name is Alex Trinidad.
He could compromise us. It's okay. I'll keep him quiet.
You don't have to. I'll be the one to take care of him. Alex is under my control. I'll think of a way to silence him.
Okay, but do it discreetly. If it doesn't work out, I'll clean up the mess for you.
Okay.
Mimi, what is it?
Carding, why didn't you tell me that Alex was in town?
Oh, I forgot. He's in town for vacation.
There are many things about Alex you don't know.
What?
He's obsessed with me, Carding. He's been after me since we were in the city. I've dumped him several times, but he keeps on calling me, paying visits and pestering me. He follows me everywhere. Carding, I'm getting scared of him.
Mimi, Alex is harmless. He wouldn't hurt you.
Carding, he's threatened me already if I don't give in to what he wants. He said he would find a way to ruin me to everyone.
I don't think Alex would do such a thing.
Carding, you don't really know him the way I do. He's shown me a different side to his character that he doesn't show you. Carding, I'm really afraid of him. Please, you have to help me.
It's okay.
Are you okay?
I have to go now, Mimi. I've got things to do.
Hold on. What about Alex?
Don't worry yourself about Alex. He's harmless. It is all in your mind.
Thank you.
Will you look at the price of this? $100 for so little.
I'm sorry about that.
Louisa? It's Louisa! Hey, where are you going?
Wait. Why are you leaving? You're ashamed because you're guilty.
And to think I almost believed you're innocent. But it wasn't true. You're running away, aren't you? Louisa, did you tell Carding the truth? Oh, she's running away.
Why is she like
don't know.
That?
He's hurt!
Somebody get help!
What happened?
Help! Oh, help! Yeah. Get help!
Oh, dear.
Come on, let's bring her to the hospital!
Is she okay? What should we do? Bring her to the hospital!
She's still alive!
Look, I want to try to understand why I can't get pregnant after all this time.
I'm afraid we have some bad news. According to the test, you have what is called an inhospitable uterus.
Wait, I don't understand what you're trying to say. All I want you to do is to fix the problem so that I can get pregnant as soon as possible.
I'm really sorry, but there's nothing we can do. You cannot bear children.
Edad! Edad! Louisa is in the hospital.
What? What happened?
She got hit near the bus station.
What? How did
Come
that
on.
Happen?
I don't
what
know
was
the
she
details.
Doing at
Let's
the
go.
Bus station?
Let's go to the hospital.
Excuse us, please. She's lost a lot of blood. Her blood pressure's going down.
Life is good. I don't have to do anything. Fate is on my side. Alex has been silenced, and Louisa would either die or at least have a miscarriage. All my problems will disappear.
You might know the pregnant woman who was a victim of a hit and run, Louisa.
Louisa?
As of now, Louisa's baby in the mother's womb is still alive. It's a good thing her womb and amniotic fluid are intact. But she's still bleeding internally.
Does this mean you have to remove the baby?
Yes. It's the only thing that could stop her bleeding. It's for your daughter's safety.
Carding! Carding! What are you doing here?
I just wanted to know how Louisa's doing.
What for? You don't really care about her, do you? You have no right to come here because you drove Louisa away. You shouldn't be here.
Hold on, why are you so angry? I didn't do anything to ruin our marriage. It was Louisa who was unfaithful.
I'm glad that all this has happened because I cannot possibly allow my daughter and my grandchild to be with a man who is easily manipulated by his mother. I would rather see my grandchild without a father than growing up with someone I consider a coward.
What? Totoy is going to bring his entire family and move in with you? What's wrong with you, Lorraine? Your house is turning into a refugee shelter.
Well, her pregnant sister was involved in an accident. It's the least I could do. She will be needing, constant medical care. And the thing is, the specialist that they are seeing is based in the city.
And so? You're involving yourself in their problems.
Well, Totoy asked for help, so there.
Okay, I get it. Totoy asked for your help, so you didn't think twice. Oh my, that boy really has some sort of hold on you.
Sanani.
Luisa?
Mother.
I don't think you're in any shape to travel. Why don't you stay here for a while?
Mother, I'm going to be fine. Besides, Rose will be traveling and we'll be all right. It's not going to be a rough trip.
Nevertheless, the trip is exhausting if you ask my
opinion.
Mother,
you don't have to worry because I won't be seeing Cardine.
I know you won't do that, but we live in a very small town. You might bump into him. I don't want Cardine to ever hurt you again.
I've made a decision to cut every possible means of communication with Cardine. I'm closing my heart. Mother, my heart won't hurt anymore if it no longer has feelings for him.
Can you do that?
For the sake of my baby, I have to do it. Besides, we're better off living like this. I won't allow that family to bother us again.
We've run out of groceries. We need to buy more.
Didn't we just buy food the other day? Where did the money go?
It went to feed us. Come on, Cardine. I wouldn't ask for money if we didn't need it. We've also gotten a notice to settle our electric bill. If we don't pay by tomorrow, they'll be cutting off our power.
I'm getting my pay tomorrow, but we can't pay for all of this. We have to set our priorities. Food and water. We'll worry about that first. That's all we can pay for.
How did our lives get this way? How did it come down to this? What is happening to us?
Please don't cry, Mother. We can still get by somehow. We still have food on the table and a roof over our heads.
But our lives shouldn't be going this way. Why is this happening? Why are all the problems that Luisa and her family had falling on us? Huh? Why?
You know, we should be thankful for all the little blessings that have come our way. It could be worse. We must not complain.
But I don't want to just get by. I want things to be the way they were.
Hey, Mimi!
Oh, Jojo, what are you doing here?
I've been waiting for you. We have to talk about this.
About what? It's late in the night.
About your agreement with my brother? You asked him to lie about his affair with Luisa in exchange for a better future for me. I have to tell Cardine and Luisa what you had my brother do.
You wouldn't dare. I'll tell people you're only after my money. And that you're making up all these stories to ruin my name.
I'm not afraid of that, Mimi, because I have evidence. I'll make sure that all this evidence gets to Cardine.
Come here, you little pest! Give me that! What evidence? Is this it, huh?
No!
Come on.
Mm.
are you leaving? Where are you going?
To the city.
Really? Why did your landlord throw you out?
I'm so sorry for you.
Stop pretending to care, Mimi. We weren't thrown out. We decided to leave.
What? You're leaving on your own? You weren't thrown out?
Yes, because we don't want any more trouble. So please, Mimi, leave us alone already. You stay with my husband. I am done fighting you. He's all yours. You can have him.
Let's go, Luisa. Luisa, do you feel bad that we're leaving this place?
I can't help it. Just like you, I have many memories. And it can never be easy leaving them all behind.
Don't fret too much. We're going to create new memories. Much happier memories than the ones you have with Garding.
I hope so, Mother.
Where's your paycheck?
I got fired from my job.
Are you sure that Mimi Sandoval is the person who assaulted you? Did she hurt you?
Yes, she pushed me to the floor. But I didn't come here to report that. I just want to file a complaint concerning threats she made to me.
What would be her motive?
It's a very long story. But what it comes down to is, I have information about her that she does not want other people to know.
Do you have evidence that she threatened you? Do you have witnesses?
I'm sorry, officer. It's just the two of us.
How about you? Did you see anything?
No, I didn't. I went home when it happened.
I'll be frank with you, Miss Morales. If you cannot support your claims against her, it wouldn't stand in court.
But I'm telling you the truth!
You could be. But if she denies it, there's nothing you can do. People like Miss Sandoval are influential and have a high standing in the community. If you don't have evidence, or even a witness, no one will believe you.
Nobody moves! This is great!
Let's get out of here!
Lay down!
You can take this. You can have this all.
Lay down!
Hey, stop it! Stop!
Gandhi!
Let my mother go, please!
Help me!
Step back! She's under arrest. We're booking her for illegal gambling.
Then let go of me. I don't need to be handcuffed. I'll come with you.
Mother.
Garding, I want you to call my lawyer. He'll know what to do.
Okay.
Let go. I'll come with you. Just don't touch me.
I'll come for you as soon as I can.
Look at the
things
that
I'm not
a high and mighty
of Fox.
Oh,
finally, finally.
Serves
her.
Yes,
I know.
It
should be
a bad woman.
She deserves
dirt. I told you so that she lied. I told you so.
She's up to no good.
Yes, yes.
We don't need her here.
Yes.
She deserves to be in prison.
Poor son.
Let go of me.
What happened?
I said let go of me. What's your name and rank? You know, I told you to let me go. Don't make me angry. I can have you removed very easily. I can talk to the governor. You're not just going to get fired. You'll be thrown out of town.
Sure, go ahead. Do what you want.
I can move around by myself. Stop it. Why won't you listen to me? I said I can walk by myself. Leave me alone. I'm a Middell.
you! You better watch it! Carding, we've been looking all over for you.
Jojo, can we talk some other time, please?
This won't take long.
I really don't have time. I have to find someone who will lend me money to bail my mother out. Okay, please.
Diego didn't tell you the truth concerning Luisa. He lied to you about everything.
What?
My brother left a letter for me. He wrote that he lied to all of you. He confesses that he never had an affair with Luisa other than them being friends. He made it all up so that your marriage will fall apart.
But why? For what reason? What would he gain from that? Jego was already dying. He no longer had a chance with Luisa. So why would he want to break up our marriage?
Because he received payment to do those things. Mimi paid him to do it.
Medell, someone bailed you out. You can go now.
Did my son come for me?
No. A woman came to bail you out. She didn't say her name.
Don't worry about anything. I shall help you start all over again.
We shall try to get over this. I don't understand. Each time we try to move forward with our lives, something happens to push us back. It's frustrating. I'm so ashamed, Mimi. What you're doing isn't a small thing, especially with your condition.
Don't even think about it. You're about to become the grandmother of my child with Carding. I cannot just stand by and see you suffer.
Thank you. Thank you so much for everything. Carding! Carding, I got released from jail. Mimi made bail to get me out. Go ahead. We should thank her. Carding!
What have I ever done to you? Why, Carding?
Stop pretending, Mimi. I know you paid Jego to fabricate all these lies, so I would be forced to leave Luisa.
That's not true. Who told you about this?
Jojo did. Jego left a letter with her.
Letter? What letter is that?
Don't pretend to be innocent, Mimi. I know Jojo went to see you at your house. And you grabbed Jego's letter from her and you burnt it.
These are all lies. Yes, Jojo went to my house, but she came to blackmail me. To get money from me. She said if I didn't pay her, she would spread these lies all over town. That's the same thing Diego did to me.
The two of them are just the same. All they want is to extort money from me. Do you want proof of this? There. That's a deposit slip for $500,000. Written for Jojo. Look at it.
If she was extorting money from you, then why'd she come see me? She could have blackmailed you for the rest of your life.
Because I've had enough. I could not allow her to continue doing her evil ways. So I told Jojo that I'd stop giving her money. But she got angry. That's why she's doing this to me. Karding, who are you going to believe? Me, the mother of your unborn child, or this person that you really don't know, Karding?
Don't let me find evidence against you, Mimi.
Karding! Karding, come back here! You better apologize!
That's okay.
So what do you want to talk about?
It's about Lorraine. I really need to talk to her.
Why should I help you?
I know that you and Lorraine are happy. I have no plans of bothering you both. I just need to talk to her. I have to clear things up with Lorraine. I hope she allows me to see my daughter. I need to see my daughter. Here's my card. I'm asking you as a favor.
Wait.
Hold on. Just a second. Who's there?
Come here! Are you trying to provoke me? Huh? What did you tell on me? Huh? I'm going to kill you!
No!
You think you can beat
me? Let go of me!
You can't hurt me! Who do you think you are? Huh? I'm going to pay for this. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you. You'll regret squealing on me. I'm going to kill you.
Jojo. Jojo, are you okay?
Jump, boy.
Go on. You just try and come near me. I can take you on, Mimi. What? Don't you ever come back here. Get out of here! Go or I'll teach you a lesson you'll never forget.
We're not done with this, Jojo. I'll come back for you.
We'd like to file a complaint.
I'm glad you decided to surrender. Arrest him.
Huh? Wait. What are you doing? We didn't
do
anything.
What is this about?
You've got it all wrong. We didn't do anything.
It's them. They're the ones who hurt me. The two of them ganged up on me.
Are you sure?
Those are all lies. Tell the truth, Mimi.
You're lying.
Tell them the truth. You were the one who threatened us. The truth will come out, Mimi, and you will regret all of this. You're lying. Manipulative liar. Liar.
You have nothing to worry about. Both of them are now in jail.
What if someone bails them out? What if they're able to escape?
They can no longer hurt you. Why don't the three of us all stay in one house? You can stay with us for the meantime. What do you say to that, Mimi?
Mr. Medell. We found a man who was driving the car that hit your wife.
Cardine!